We are able to save the community from getting blind. Actually, that is a success to us and to the community at large.
The unfortunate thing about blindness caused by trachoma is because it is irreversible. We want to empower the community to improve their health-seeking behavior.
That is why I just need to volunteer to empower these people to prevent this disease so that they cannot affect the family, either financially or physically.
I can say the future is bright, because if we are able to eliminate this small backlog, I think we'll have saved the community from being blind.